Hello everyone! Welcome to my Sister Wives official channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before we begin, please hit the subscribe button and give this video a thumbs up. During the first segment of Sister Wives Wedding Special, Christine Brown's dad, Rex Allred, was eager to let everyone know where he stands. Admittedly, he reveals his emotions regarding her prior marriage and the upcoming nuptials. Additionally, he delivers a bomb of information when he conveys his feelings. Christine Brown's dad makes it to the wedding. Although Christine Brown's dad isn't in his finest health condition, he made the trek to witness his daughter's wedding for a second time. Notably, he is one of the few guests that were at both of Christine's weddings. While he wasn't walking as well as he hoped, preparations were made to accommodate his wobbly stature. But Christine was very pleased that he was in attendance. It was very important for me to have my dad be part of the ceremony because he was there at my first marriage with Kody. He was one of the few persons in the room. She says, "My dad's sick. He's been unwell for almost 15 years. He has good days and bad days. And just in case he has a rough day, we're simply going to keep everything pretty simple." In compliance, Christine's son, Paven Brown, bridged the gap and walked her partially down the aisle. Then, he handed her off to her father to take her the remainder of the way. Christine Brown's dad reveals what he thinks of the marriage to Kody. But in the Sister Wives Wedding Special, Christine Brown's fragile father made a significant impression. As she greeted him, he leaned in to kiss her on the cheek and talk to her. He says, "I love you, honey." Then he continues, "It's going to be way different years than those last 20 were," referring to Christine and Kody's marriage. But as he discusses Kody, he throws in a delicious tidbit. "He was just bawling. I can't believe I lost her." However, not only did Christine Brown's dad remark about Kody and their broken marriage, but he also expressed what he thinks about David Woolley. Her dad, Rex Allred, says, "But here you are with a wonderful man. I'm telling ya. He loves you a much. It's so neat. You're going to be treated good for a very long time." And Christine was in full agreement that she has a good one this time around with David Woolley. Reddit users go wild. In response to the conversation between Christine Brown and her dad, Reddit users had a lot to say. In a thread, one initiated the topic by saying, "Christine's dad giving some tea." Then, many viewpoints appeared from Sister Wives fans, including, "Kody was probably watching to see which family members of his went so he could call them disloyal. I have been trying to hear and read what Christine's dad said, but it's hard because of all the other voices. Yeah, I don't put much stock in that though, because Kay was clearly doing it just to try and get pity and to mitigate any damage to his reputation. Typical narc move. This was my first thought. He worried about what the other man in her life thought and not her. Very manosphere of him. Christine's dad offering some tea. What do you think about what Christine Brown's dad, Rex Allred, had to say? Do you think that Kody showed remorse?" Sister Wives, Christine and David's wedding special drove many TLC fans to tears, and some of them hope that it enhanced the show's ratings. In other words, they prefer a show without Robin and Kody Brown's attendance. Christine and David's wedding, no Kody and Robin? TLC did put Robin and Kody on the screen for the special, but they were not on the invite list. So they didn't end up stealing the show from Christine Brown and David Woolley on their special day. Of course, the little that Sister Wives viewers saw of them was enough to deduce that Robin did not genuinely wish the pair happiness and joy. The Sister Wives, Christine, and David's wedding special also excluded Mary Brown. Actually, she and Christine clashed years ago, so that's understandable. However, many TLC fans think it's unusual that Gwendolyn didn't make it. Those who missed the celebration also missed a pleasant and highly important moment that got some admirers in tears. Sister Wives' family wedding made people cry. The expanding family of Truly Brown includes a number of David Woolley's kids and grandchildren. Notably, the blended family seemed joyful and at peace with each other. There was no snarking and no look-at-me moments. save when Tony Padron interrogated Corbin about his qualifications to officiate. On Reddit, Christine and David's wedding viewers admitted that they felt moved to tears. The OP who raised the topic said, "Am I the only loser who has been crying on and off the whole episode? I don't know if it's because normally the episodes are so dark or what. It's just such a wholesome episode. I'm viewing on a bit of a delay, but I sobbed when Janelle goes up on the boat too. Not alone, others expressed why they felt so emotional. I suppose it's because we desire happiness for the OG3. Yet it's a realization of their independence and finally getting to be loved. It's great to know that you may find love. Happy. Pure, non-abusive love. I recognize the feeling Christine is attempting to explain but only gets wrinkled nose squeals out. Because there aren't words for it. I cried a bunch. It was incredibly moving to watch her so joyful finally. And to watch the family members there enjoying themselves without a fool who needs to be the center of attention at all times. Love David already. Seeing the adult kids warmed my icy heart and helped me understand how much they added to the presentation. I understand if they don't want to film much, but the show would be better with them. What are your opinions on Christine Brown and David Woolley's wedding? Did viewing it make you feel tearful? Can you agree that without the harsh snarking of Robin and Kody Brown, the family seemed to be happy? In the latest showing of Sister Wives Wedding Special Part 1, Christine Brown is shown giving her new hubby a personalized present. While on the dance floor in front of 300-plus visitors, she busts out a sensuous lap dance that shocks everyone, including her. But David Woolley was impressed by his new wife's gesture. Christine Brown is going through life differently. In many ways, Christine Brown can't get away from comparing her first and second wedding. Although she is quite pleased to move forward with her life with David Woolley, she has many life experiences that have made her who she is. And for 25 years, she and Kody Brown shared many of those moments. Notably, she discusses how her life looks different now. For instance, her mother wasn't allowed at the first wedding as she wasn't part of the church. Additionally, she drinks alcohol and has tattoos, and that was prohibited in her prior marriage. However, she reiterates that she is still conservative in many areas. But she swiftly blows the crowd away with a not-so-reserved dance for David. Sister Wives Wedding Surprise. During an exclusive conversation with In Touch, Christine Brown talks about her favorite memory from the nuptials just ahead of the Sister Wives Wedding Special. Admittedly, her favorite was, "So walking down to David was great, having so many kids." Then she revisits a great surprise. "But my sister orchestrated a big flash mob for us that we knew nothing about. Complete surprise. And that was incredible." And she recollects, "The place looked beautiful. All the flowers were stunning. They put so much care into it, it was just absolutely lovely, and a cake was excellent. Delicious." And Christine Brown wasn't hesitant when it came to her pride over their lovely images. "We nailed it." Continuing, "So we have some of those beautiful pictures with the lighting and all of it. God, it was a great day." Christine Brown shocked David Woolley and the guests. Reportedly, David Woolley's fondest memory looking back on the Sister Wives Wedding Special was a spicy lap dance that Christine Brown gave him in front of a gathering of their closest friends and relatives. In an interview with In Touch, David says, "Mine was the lap dance." Then Christine adds, "I can't believe I did that. Oh my God. Cannot believe that the lap dance." And Sister Wives viewers got to join in the teasing fun with a clip offering a glimpse of Christine's bump and grind display. Surrounded by the crowd, the couple took center stage on the floor. Then Christine went atop David and gave him his public sensuous dance. And while it is a fast teaser, Christine reassures in the interview, "You'll see more, I'm sure." Sister Wives, Christine and David's Wedding Special Teaser. What do you think about Christine Brown's lap dance? Do you think Christine and David Woolley are destined to be happy together? So what do you guys think about this update? Let me know in the comments below. And if you like my videos, please press like and subscribe for more. I'll see you guys next time.